started playing music, man. I think it was around about 28. 1929, boy, I was a bad stud on guitar, man. I had a little guitar called a Stella with a short neck. Every time I get a piano, they drown me out, man. I said, shh, I got eight fingers, two thumbs. I'm going to play one of these suckers, too. I went to work on them.
Talk it over one more time. Now my heart is full of sorrow, eyes is full of tears. You've been gone 24 hours, it seems like a million years. So come back, darling, can't we talk it over one more time? Well, now you know this world wasn't made in one day. And can we talk it over just before you go away? So come back, darling, let's talk it over one more time. Change your mind. It's your little pine top world and bothered all the time. So come back, darling, let's talk it over one more time. Still love you, darling, and you know my love is true. You see my baby, treat me like you do. So come back, darling, let's talk it over one more time. Time round and round, I believe I've got to go. So come back, baby. Let's talk it over one more time. One, two, three, four. Shaking on the bone. Got a big fat mama with the meat shaking on the bone. Every time she shakes, it's a fat mouth all gone. Trees about to love and I like smoke night and day. I'm crazy about to love and like smoke night and day. Now she's like the woman trying to steal my love away. Just haven't got the price. I'm crazy about the girl, boy, now just haven't got the price. She's the big fat mama, and I swear not, is no dice. Yes, tell me, baby, what can I do to change your mind? Won't you tell me, pretty baby, what can I do to change your mind? Now you keep pine top worried, baby, and bothered all the time.
Mississippi. Right around Adabina, Morgan City, Sunrise, and all that stuff. My folks, I was playing by myself.
Oh, yeah, you called me Little Willie.
Well, that was a little bitty fella, man. Always have been small. Started playing out on a place they call Runnymede Plantation. Man, I had a packed house. One time, man, we got a shotgun, got hit somebody like that. Get me running out the door, I went and got up in the chimney, man. All this year was out, but up in here was up in the chimney. Yeah, boy. Rough times, man.
got me running, you got me hiding, you got me running, hide, ain't doing anything you wanna let it roll. Yes, yes, yes. Now you got me doing what you want, maybe what you want me to do. I'm going up, I'm going down, I'm going up, down, maybe not in a place you want, now let it roll. Yes. Yes, yes. Now you got me doing what you want, darling, what you want me to do. I'm going in, I'm going out, I'm going in, out, babe, not in a place you wanna. Yes, yes, yes. Now you got me doing what you want, darling, what you want me to do.
First band I got in was me and Lee Kizhart. Two guitars, no bass. Yeah, see, I was playing guitar, Lee was playing guitar, then Lee played piano, and I played piano, and the son played guitar, so we had things going, man. We used to run Johnny Lee Hook out every place we went in. But now, he had guts, man. He could just go on out there with that voice he had, man, which would carry him along. Well, that was way back in 33 or 4.
Thank you.
We was out in the back drinking, see. Drinking, having fun. And she come in and let the door stay open, boy, and gas. And I said, well, no. I held the door too, you know. Well, it used to be hood, we come in and sat some barrels of ashes against them. We were 60-gallon barrel, 12-gallon ashes. She couldn't get out of there, boy. I got in about an hour or 2 hours, man. I'm the last one she see shut the door. When she come in, she did see me, boy. She didn't ask no question. Funked me up, boy. Tied my heart to you. Change of love, nothing makes me feel so blue. Been in these changes. If it had not been for you, if you're going to leave me, darling, will you please set me free? Darling, will you please set me free? Now you told me that you love me. You're gonna stay on here with me. In the morning, and the roosters is crowing for day. Now it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and the roosters is crowing for day. Let the kid boy know he's got to make his getaway. Thank you. o'clock in the morning, and the rooster's crowing all day. In the morning, and the rooster is crowing all day. That's what a little kid boy know. He's got to make his getaway. Really, I'm tied my heart to you. Change it, love. Make me feel so blue. Now, wouldn't be any changes. If it had not been for you,
I tell you when this article called me Pine Top. Around about 1951. I made Pine Top's Boogie Woogie over again on Sun's Records, and they started calling me Pine Top then. In hell, I don't know why I started it. Thank you. About 5 years, boy. I went to Memphis after I left Helena. Played around there with BB or on the Lucky Strike program with WDIE radio. When I left Memphis, I went back down to Clarksdale and started playing out like turning all of them.
Man named Sonny Lane Slim. Some of them call him the grinding man. Your man named Sonny Lane Slim. Some of them call him the grinding man. He let you have it quiet and easy. He let you have it on an easy plane. Got so many customers, till it takes them a week to get around. So many customers, till it takes them whole week to get around. I don't want you to be uneasy, baby, because they ain't going to let you down. Sonny Lane Slim. Some of them call him the grinding man. name Sonny Lane Slim. And some of them called him the Grinder Man. Now he had to let you have it quite an easy. He let you have it on an easy plane. He got so many customers. Tell him to take him all week to get around. Got so many customers. Tell him to take him all week to get around. Don't want you to be on easy, baby. Because I ain't going to let you down.
Last time I was on stage behind Wolf, we was in Memphis playing the roller rink, red big old place. Wolf had on one of them little jumpsuits on. What is yellow? The folks out there, audio was talking about it. Cat got a little monkey suit. He said, right over the mic, "I don't know what you're talking about. I got enough money to burn up a wet mule."
What? Took a mule on that mic, boy?
He said, "He had enough money to burn up a wet mule." Them other dogs been talking that stuff, I'll tell you. Boy. Yeah, man.
Thank you.
what more can I do? I said, now tell me, baby, darling, what more can I do? Money, baby, no. My baby, almost lost my mind. When I lost my baby, almost lost my mind. My relatives when she love me behind. Now I went to see a gypsy, had my fortune read. Went to see a gypsy, had my fortune read. Now broke down in sorrow when she said what she said. Your baby went and left you. This time she's gone for good. Now she said your baby wanna love you. This time she's gone for good.
Cats, man, they call them Terrible Sludge. They play so much piano, they call them Terrible Sludge. Your name is Sludge, you know. Yeah, love the cat, man. Didn't have no nose, you know. He had two little holes up there. He put a white rag around his head like that. Boy, he looked like old hell coming out of the road looking like that. But boy, you talking about to play some piano, boy. Ooh, call him John Wesley. Man, that cat could.
She got great big feet. She lonely, the land can have nothing to eat. But still my baby loves her just the same. Now I'm crazy about you, baby, cause Caledonia is your name. Dunya, Dunya, what make your big head so hard? I love her, loves her just the same. About you, baby, cause Caledonia is your name.
Back down to call her one more once. I mean one more again.
Dunya! Dunya! What made your big head so hard?
I love her. Don't hurt just the same.
Please about you, baby, cause Caledonia is your name.
Down, but I did. Now I got to go back to our corner one more once.
I mean one more again. Dunya, Dunya, what make your big head so high?
I love her,
loves her just the same. Now I'm crazy about you, baby, cause Caledonia is your name. About your baby, crazy about your baby, about you, baby. It's gonna count down your ears, your name.
Which 498 was Muddy Waters. Uncle Muddy.
Yep.
At that particular time, I was bumping around with Earl Hooker, messing around. And you heard me play, boy, and he had a fit. Because he knew this boy was going to quit him, Span. So, anytime you want to jog. Otis had got to quit him and had his own band when I started with him.